Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to set up this Xiaomi outdoor security camera AW300. Okay, to set up it you need to download this iHome and just connect it with your Facebook account, and then you will got this home page. All you need to notice is this plus button that you can add the device that you want to connect. Okay, after you already set up your iHome, it's time to input the SD card to your camera. To input the SD card, just screw this screw, tools of this screw, and then you will see the SD card. If you not input the SD card to your camera, you can only see the live view from your camera, so there is no record view to your camera. Okay, after input the SD card, now it's time to input the power supply to the camera. Okay, and if you want to see detail how you can input the SD card into this camera, let's check out the link in the description how to insert the SD card to this outdoor camera AW300. Okay, now let's go on. Okay, now it's time to input the power supply to the camera, and you will see the orange light is appear on the camera.
Please use your phone to scan the QR code on the camera.
Okay, and to scan the QR code, you just press this plus button.
Waiting for connection.
And you will see the word scan. Okay, and the QR code will
waiting for connection
take place on the back of your camera here. So I'm not showing my QR code, and we just scan it.
Waiting for connection. Waiting for connection.
Okay, and it's noticed that if you don't see this blinking red, you need to open this cover and press reset. So now,
waiting for connection.
If it already blinking, just press device reset here. Okay, and now it will try to ask you to connect your Wi-Fi network, and it will automatically set up with the Wi-Fi that you connect to your phone. And now press
waiting for connection.
And now press next, join,
waiting for connection,
and now it's connecting.
Waiting for connection, connecting. The Wi-Fi network is connected and the account is paired successfully.
Okay, now select the room that I want. I use it at the balcony. And press next. If you don't have another room, just select create a new room and select whatever you want. And after that, just press next. Your camera name. Okay, and I'll reset up one, and now we got number two. Okay, next. Just do not save for now. Continue to prompt. Agree the term and condition. And now it's loading your camera. Okay, firmware update, just select on it to update. Update.
Updating firmware. Please do not disconnect from power.
Installing update. Okay, now update successfully, and you just press back. Okay, when you just use it and the first time, please format the SD card. Just press this setting here, setting logo, and then manage storage. Can see here, and now we just press format SD card, and you confirm to format the SD card. And now it formatting. Okay, so it take time too long to show the image from the camera, so if it happened to you too, just clear the app and open the app again. And now it's my camera too, and now it's showing the view to your camera. Okay, so that's it. That is all for today video of how to set up your Xiaomi outdoor security camera AW300. If you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. Now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye, and have a nice day.